So a lot of people talk about hit impulse. I try to muscle the ball. I swing too hard. I need to slow down my tempo. All of those things, all encompassing swing too hard, fast tempo, hit impulse thing. That's all of you just yanking on the butt of the club too much. And all you have to do to negate all of those things is allow that left wrist to flex and that club to work this way. So this motion to start the downswing will negate all of those issues.